A Marine corporal just back from the Vietnam War back in 1968 was found stabbed to death along the turnpike in Chester County. Now state police are asking for your help in solving this crime.
As News 8's Pete Muntean tells us, the troopers want to heat up this case and bring his family closure.
Just like the cars pass by the Downingtown interchange, so have decades with no answers. November 18, 1968, a state police trooper was on routine patrol here and spotted a man seated, stabbed, and dead with no ID, a John Doe.
I was 14, and he was in the Marine Corps.
Marine Corporal Robert Corvo, he was Virginia Cleary's oldest brother, the same corporal declared missing by the Marines around the time police found the body they could not identify until a few months ago. After DNA testing, state police discovered it was Corvo.
I was just shocked, absolutely shocked. I mean, that's a long time to go not knowing what happened. It's something different every day, the emotions that you go through. It's just unbelievable.
The Marines thought Corvo was a deserter. The 20-year-old had disappeared while being treated near Philadelphia for wounds he received fighting in Vietnam. Now that troopers know who died here and how it happened, they're asking for your help with who did it and why.
At least now we have many people working on it, and perhaps we can get some answers.
Corvo was stabbed in the heart, exactly the same place his family says they still have a void.
My hope is that they are able to find whoever did this to my brother and that that person be convicted. That is my hope. This will never go away. I'll live with this the rest of my life.
Just a few weeks ago, Corporal Corvo was buried at a family plot in Lowell, Massachusetts. The family says it's grateful for that and for the free work of a private investigator. State police are asking for tips, and they say if you know anything, call them at 610-268-5158. They've also set up a special email at ra-1968marinedeath@pa.gov.